Feeding your curiosity, fueling our passion. Let's satisfy our quest for knowledge with today's question.
Wait at least 12 months after getting a piercing before donating blood. This ensures you're free from any potential infections acquired during the piercing. If the piercing was done with a single-use sterile needle and other specific conditions are met, the wait may be shorter. Always consult your local blood donation guidelines for the most accurate information.
We've quenched today's curiosity, but there's always more to learn. Keep the curiosity alive by subscribing and joining us for our next adventure.